And when we sew it up,
well, and adieu to you, Spanish.
Stand
please.
Up! Let's get moving!
And adieu to your lady all the sail we have. Spain, for we received orders for to sail for
old England. Sir! There's the shortened sail! Get off the squall! Loose all! Let's move!
Loose topsails, gallants, and royals!
Go on, Captain Queernabs. Tell me I'm under arrest.
Tell me!
Damn your breads.
Fly away, boyo! Back to your master!
Aye. We was privateers together before the wars ended. I'll see you ashore.
Some gathering here in Nassau. The Witcher 3 in the fields of Artskellig. This British Empire ambient music that plays in Nassau was my favorite ambient. Like in all of gaming. Still number 2. God, I keep doing that. It's like the fourth time I've done that. Gotta do a little hunting. Two rabbits, two crocodiles, one boar. This is for smoke bombs. shit. Get the hell out of here. God damn. Worse.
To bleed.
To go in there yet.
Is your I see. That's bold. What?
Thank you. My God, you're a sight for salty eyes. Come you in and have a drink.
Morning, all.
I can't wait. Who's this?
Adewale, the Jackdaw's quartermaster.
Jackdaw.
You named your brig after a poxy bird.
Ade, these lads are the better part of our growing confederacy here. Ed Thatch, Ben Hornigold, James Kidd.
You let him carry a pistol, do you?
Peace, Ben. Ade saved my life. And now we're looking to find a crew to fill out the rest of my ship.
Well, there's scores of capable men about. But use caution. A shipload of the King's sailors showed up a fortnight back, causing trouble and knocking about like they own the place.
Right. I'll see who I can muster.
To the Jackdaw. I'll put them to work.
Cheers, Ade.
If you really want to rough, we can happily oblige.
Stretch him!
Go fornicate with the devil, strong sword.
Grazie. My thanks. I'm your man now, Capitano.
It's good that he speaks with the an Italian accent.
All this pissing and moaning of...
As well, knock the optional objective off right there.
Ah. You are a known pirate, and justice will be done.
I may pair rough round the rim, but... Pull me from the deep there, Captain. Jack thanks you hearty.
Best to get all this stuff now when before the Brits take it back. Okay, let's get our last few crewmen.
overjoyed by what I have to offer.
This one.
Be from the deep there, Captain. Jack thanks you hearty.
Hello, Jack.
That old sees himself.
Come fast! The soldiers have kept a man in irons. They mean to hang him.
This pirate bears the blood of many innocents on his hands.
He's mine, and a clear shot.
What in hell's next? Yeah.
Now you'll want to sail somewhere rich with plunder.
Have you heard of a place called the Observatory?
Aye. It's an old legend, like El Dorado or the Fountain of Youth.
What have you heard?
It's meant to be a temple or a tomb, hiding a treasure of some kind.
That's it. See here.
Oh, rot. It's fairy stories you prefer to gold, is it?
It's worth more than gold, Thatch. 10,000 times above what we could pull off any Spanish ship.
Robbing the king to pay his paupers is how we earn our keep here, lad. It ain't a fortune. It's a fantasy.
When we get back, we'll get to plundering on the seas.